In other news, foods rich in omega-3 fatty acids are very well known for their many health benefits. And now, a new U.S. medical study has shown that eating fish loaded with this substance could add years to your life. Our Paul Yi has this story.
Adding a few servings of fatty fish to your weekly diet may help you live a longer and healthier life, according to researchers at the Harvard School of Public Health. Earlier this week, U.S. scientists revealed the results of a long-term cardiovascular study, which shows that omega-3 fatty acids may reduce heart disease in senior citizens. Omega-3 fatty acids are considered essential to maintain healthy living, but are not naturally produced in the body. Nearly 2,700 U.S. adults over the age of 65 with healthy backgrounds were involved in the study. Over the course of 16 years, participants had their blood routinely tested and underwent physical exams to determine their overall fitness, medical history, and lifestyle. A noticeable relationship was discovered that saw the risk of death fall when steady levels of omega-3 fatty acids were found in the bloodstream. Overall mortality rates fell by 27%, while those with the highest levels of omega-3 were up to 40% less likely to die from heart attacks or strokes. On average, individuals with high concentrations of fatty acid in their blood live 2.2 years longer than those in the lowest group. Lead author Dr. Dadius Mosafadian says it's the first study of its kind to analyze blood biomarkers of fish consumption and how they affect specific causes of death. However, he says the benefits of omega-3 fatty acids diminish with greater amounts and even cause negative health effects in overabundance. The effectiveness of artificial supplements were also unclear. Researchers say most people only require 400 milligrams of omega-3 per day, which is equivalent to 100 grams of salmon per week. Other sources of omega-3 include certain plant oils and eggs. It's just another health tip to keep in mind for your next meal to ensure you're getting the most bang for your buck. Paul Yi, Arirang News.